41 degrees outside. Weatherman says rain mixed with snow. Continued cold and windy through tomorrow. Once again, right now, 41. And what is this? A Thursday night? That's right.
Just enough lightning to stir up a storm. Just. It's new. It's wild. It's wonderfully different. It's Clairol High Lightning. The first shampoo with color brightener. Nothing else like it. It's entirely new. One half lightener, one half shampoo. A flip of the disc, and the lightning flows through. Just shake and shampoo. Clairol High Lightning works on any shade of hair. It's the first shampoo with color brightener. Adds just enough lightning, just enough brightening to stir up a storm. Clairol High Lightning. Just enough lightning to stir up a storm.
Bop, bop, bop.
It's entirely new.
Ho, 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 KTKT, Merry Christmas time on a Thursday night, now 6 minutes after 9 o'clock.
KTKT.
It's out of sight.
The KTKT beat brings you all the pop facts first. The truth behind the proposed Beatles-Stones merger. The mystery clouding the future of the Mamas and Papas. Rolling Stone Brian Jones sentenced to 9 months imprisonment. Paul Revere and Mark Lindsay interview each other exclusively for the KTKT beat. Bobby Gentry, Elvis Presley, Four Seasons, Spanky and Our Gang, Don Ho, Cow Sills, Van Morrison, and Stevie Wonder. The KTKT beat features photographs of Miss Teenage Tucson, Jacqueline Lee Hines. Also, Gerald W. Chambers interviewing Dr. Timothy Leary. Photos of the Sotweed Factor and Mike Northey of the Boston Fire Department. All in the December 2nd issue of The Beat. Now on sale at
El Campo Pharmacy. That's 3026 East 22nd. Would you believe that? Paul Revere and the Raiders on the brand new survey number 25. Do unto others.
Listen to the people crying. Open up your eyes and see. Could it be that someone's lying? Don't you think it's time that we do unto others? You won't find it in the morning paper and the television's just for hire. So the wind will blow away the ashes when the rain has put out all the fire. Do unto others. Where are your brothers?
Side of thing they call peace of mind with Paul Revere and the Raiders. Personally, I prefer this side much better. It's called Do Unto Others. Katie Kitty, name of the day is Bill Kraft. Temperature 41 degrees, humidity 96%.
Circle K has good news for hunters. Their low base shotgun shells are on special this week for just $1.89 a box. These were a sellout before, so Circle K has stocked them again. Whatever you need, it's fast and easy to shop the Circle K way. There's a new one just around the corner at 5102 East Speedway. 50 stores to serve you now in southern Arizona.
So convenient when you're on the go.
Circle K saves the day.
There's a Circle K on your way.
At the KTKT Drive, so you arrive alive. Time of the run out, out of sight, flight to midnight. It's 10 minutes after 9 o'clock. Expecting a low tonight, which you believe about 30, and a high tomorrow going to be 45, according to the weatherman.
Here's the KTKT Amphitheater High School Report.
Hi, this is Mike Smith from Amphi. This Friday at 8, our varsity will play against the Palo Verde Titans at Palo Verde. Then on Saturday at 8, they will play against South Mountain. This will be a home game, so come support the mighty midgets of Amphi. Now back to the Ron Knight psychedelic flight till midnight.
These are the Beach Boys from the brand new album.
My heart was breaking till you started making me feel like a natural man. My mind was a mess until you brought happiness. Well, that's not hard to understand. When I'm through working, just fussing and cussing, I'll be there just as quick as I can.
Here comes.
From the Wild Honey album on Channel 99. That's called Here Comes the Night. 41 degrees in Tucson. Can't you get any name of the day, Bill Kraft?
Is that you, dear? Good heavens, what happened?
I went out to do a little Christmas shopping and I was torn apart by a mob. Look at me, I've been trampled.
You poor thing. You didn't go to the right place.
I went to a store. Where else was I supposed to go? The forest primeval?
You should have gone to Kinney's Shoes. At Kinney's, they go out of their way to help customers shop comfortably. And they have wonderful gifts for the whole family.
Like what?
Well, party shoes for all of us. Flings for me, Stuart Holmes for you, Educator Royals for the kids. I'd like a handbag, too. And I know the kids want Kinney slippers and snow boots.
And hunting boots for me?
Why not? Let's drive over to Kinney's now and revive your Christmas spirit.
Swell. Oh, after I try to take back what I did get, you see, the only place that wasn't mobbed was this stable, and there was this horse.
Two Kinney's Shoe Stores in Tucson, 5102 East 22nd, and the East Broadway Shopping Center.
And the Kinney Kinney, it's fun to be first time with a round out of sight flight to midnight on a Thursday night, 14 minutes after 9 o'clock. Let's give away some money.
It's Christmas cash time.
Whee!
If this is your name, call KTKT at 622-6711 within 9 minutes and win the Christmas cash, which now totals...
$2 goes to Andy Lee. That's Andy Lee. You get $2 if you call us right now, Andy.
Baby! Oh, baby!
ending of the survey? It wasn't. But this week, number 35 of the brand new KTKT Top 40, Fantastic Johnny C, baby. That's called Boogaloo Down Broadway. Channel 99 Radio Park temperature 41 degrees in the run night out of sight flat on a Thursday night to midnight.
Junior golfers are invited to sign up for the Holiday Junior Golf Tournament December 26th and 27th at El Rio Golf Club. Competition will be limited to age groups through 18, playing 18 holes per day. The tournament is co-sponsored by those good guys at Khalil, bottlers of Dr. Pepper.
Now capture the holiday spirit with a happy holiday idea. Hot Dr. Pepper. Just heat Dr. Pepper or diet Dr. Pepper till it steams. Pour over a slice of lemon and serve. What a delightful blend of deep fruit flavors. Serve hot Dr. Pepper today and enjoy the Dr. Pepper difference.
Khalil Bottling Company is one of the sponsors looking for the top young golfers in the Tucson area. Pick up entry blanks at Khalil Bottling, Pro-Am, El Rio Golf Club, or KTKT. All entries and the $3 entry fee must be in by December 22nd. Plan to participate as a golfer or a spectator enthusiast in the Holiday Junior Golf Tournament December 26th and 27th at El Rio Golf Club.
Giddy giddy, also happy New Year time. It's 18 minutes after 9 o'clock.
KTKT's Christmas present to some lucky Tucson family is a payment-free holiday. How would you like to be free of your house payment and utility payments the first of the year? Why not let KTKT pay them for you? Then enter the cash call contest this very minute. Send KTKT your name and address, that's all, on a postcard. Address it, payment, KTKT, Box 5585, Tucson. Beginning New Year's Day, we'll announce a name and hour till we determine who will have a payment-free holiday for either house and utility payments, or if you prefer, car and utility payments for January 1968. If you hear your name on the cash call for a payment-free holiday, call KTKT within 99 seconds to win.
Name of the day, Bill Craft, 41 degrees outside. This has got to be the groovinest, rockinest version of a little drummer boy around. It's done by Lou Rawls, brand new this year.
They told me, pa-ra-pa-pa-pa, there's a newborn king to see, pa-ra-pa-pa-pa. Our finest gifts we bring, pa-ra-pa-pa-pa, to lay before the king, pa-ra-pa-pa-pa, ra-pa-pa-pa, ra-pa-pa-pa. So to honor him, pa-ra-pa-pa-pa, a winner we come, oh, that's a winner we come. Little baby, pa-ra-pa-pa-pa, I am a poor boy too, pa-ra-pa-pa-pa. I have no gift to bring, pa-ra-pa-pa-pa, that's fit to give our king, pa-ra-pa-pa-pa, pa-ra-pa-pa-pa, pa-ra-pa-pa-pa. Oh, when do we come? I say the ox and the lamb kept time, pa-ra-pa-pa-pa. I played on my drum for him, pa-ra-pa-pa-pa, ra-pa-pa-pa, ra-pa-pa-pa. Then he smiled at me, pa-ra-pa-pa-pa, me and my drum, me and my drum. He smiled at me and my drum. I started to play for him.
Rock it out with Lou Rawls on Channel 99. Swinging version of the little drummer boy with the KTKT name of the Bill Craft. Temperature 41 degrees.
Here's tonight's KTKT Groovy Teacher Award.
Okay, the letter says, Dear Ron Knight, I am a student at Townsend Junior High, and there is one teacher at my school that honestly deserves the Groovy Teacher Award. I and the kids that agree with me are not looking for a way to get in good with Mr. Hayes, the history and geography teacher that I have. I do not know in what form this award is given, but if you feel that this dedicated, fine, kind teacher should receive this wonderful award, please call me at blah, blah, blah. Okay, so we're not going to call you, fella. I'm not going to say his name, but anyway, we won't call you better than that. What we'll do is tell you what we do on the air. I hope you listen, because what we do whenever we give a Groovy Teacher Award is we have these things printed up. It looks like a college diploma or something like that, and we put in the teacher's name and the school that he teaches and say, this is just a token of the love that the students want to pass along to you, thanking you, and, you know, all this kind of stuff. That's what the teacher will get, and then we hope that they hang it up on the wall for everybody to see, all right? There you go. This is the guy that's going to get the award tonight. Mr. Hayes, History and Geography Teacher Supreme at Townsend Junior High, you, sir, are truly groovy!
If you have a teacher you think should be honored, send a letter to Groovy Teacher Award, KTKT, Tucson.
Would you like to send a holiday message by shortwave radio to your serviceman overseas? Now through Saturday, December 23rd, local radio amateurs who are members of Air Force Mars, the military affiliate radio system, in cooperation with KTKT, will transmit messages free of charge to any serviceman overseas. Radiograms can be sent from KTKT studios or at a special Mars booth at Elkhorn Mall. Mars operators will maintain the Elkhorn booth 6 to 9 weekdays, from noon to 9 on Saturdays, and from noon till 6 on Sundays.
Incense and peppermints. This is the Strawberry Alarm Clock on Channel 99, number 7 on the brand new Top 40 at 24 minutes after 9 o'clock.
Good sense, innocence, crippling mankind. Dead kings, many things I can't define. Old Cajun spice, frightens blood to your mind. Incense and peppermints, the color of time. Who cares what games we choose? Little to win, but nothing to lose. Incense and peppermints, meaningless bounds. Turn on, tune in, turn your eyes around. Look at your star, look at your star. Yeah, yeah. Look at your star, look at your star. Yeah, yeah. Tune up by the tuck eye and whirl in two. Throw you by the one side, the least you can do. Beatniks and politics, nothing is new. A yardstick for lunatics, one point of view.
Who cares what game we choose? Little to win, but nothing to lose.
Employee rescued from the top of Signal Peak after being snowbound for 24 hours. Two Tucsonans hospitalized after traffic accidents today. Police department urges Tucsonans to drive with care. Tucson to experience snow, rain through Saturday. Palo Verde High teacher pleads innocent to charges of buzzing high school football field. Two United States senators give up on government intervention in copper strike. Tucson City Council approves controversial sewer line despite opposition by city manager.
Apple beer is here. Apple beer is here.
Head.
On Applebee's.
Man, what a head.
On Applebee's. It's a clean beer. It's the team beer with the tangy turned on taste.
Apple beer is something else. No alcohol in it because it's wild enough without it.
21, you don't have to be to enjoy a glass of beer. Now there's beer made for you and me.
Apple beer is here.
it's at your store now. Fairmont Original Apple Beer. Soda Pop is kid stuff now. Apple Beer is here.
It's a teen beer. It's the teen beer with the tangy turned on taste. Apple Beer is here.
The Tucson weather, rain mixed with snow, continued cold and windy through tomorrow. The low predicted for tonight, 30 degrees. The present KTKT radar weather readings, relative humidity 97%. The present Tucson temperature, 43 degrees. KTKT News Watch time, 9:27.
To tell you, I heard it through the grapevine. That's Gladys Knight and the Pips on Channel 99 on the brand new Kitty Kitty Top 40 this week. Checks in at number 27. 43 degrees outside of the out-of-sight flight to midnight with Ron Knight and the Kitty Kitty Drive, so you arrive alive time. Exactly 9:30.
Junior golfers are invited to sign up for the Holiday Junior Golf Tournament December 26th and 27th at El Rio Golf Club. Competition to be limited to age groups through 18, playing 18 holes per day. The tournament is co-sponsored by Pro-Am, Southern Arizona's newest sport shop at Craycroft and 22nd. They have all the top names in sporting equipment, sporting goods, apparel, and accessories. Handsome trophies for all sports. The highest score in fine merchandise and Unexcel service goes to Chuck Hoffman's new Pro-Am sport shop in County Fair Shopping Center. He's one of the sponsors looking for the top young golfers in the Tucson area. Pick up entry blanks at Pro-Am, Khalil Bottling, El Rio Golf Club, or KTKT. All entries and the $3 entry fee must be in by December 20th. The championship qualifying round to be played on December 22nd. Plan to participate as a golfer or a spectator enthusiast in the Holiday Junior Golf Tournament December 26th and 27th at El Rio Golf Club.
KTKT.
Yeah! Gather round, everybody. It's James Brown.
Gather round.
Flashing back at the golden hours.
Clap your hands.
Get it together, baby.
Come on again. Come on, baby. There's
and watch me work. You do the slide and watch me fly.
James, you know, like, don't blow a tube. Kitty-kitty day of the day, Bill Craft, temperature 43 degrees outside. You know what? The young lady receiving the most ballots in the Kitty-kitty Riot Evans Yardley Miss London Look at Tucson contest. That's Sharon Rose Richardson. No relation to Phil, I don't think, of Rincon. Sharon wins a trip for two to Los Angeles and Hollywood.
What'd you say? A steak dinner for $1.29? Yes, sir. Them was the kind of vintage you get at Stagecoach West 3534 East Speedway. Sizzling top sirloin with taters, rolled in butter, cost you $1.29. How'd they do it? Well, them friendly fellas out there figure you'd rather serve yourself and save money. Don't have to wear no fancy clothes, neither. Fray salad started 19 cents. Homemade apple pies just 24 cents. Coffee refills is free. Kids' dinners are half price at Stagecoach West, 3534 East Speedway. You're open daily, 11 a.m. to 9.
Kitty, kitty, Merry Christmas time, 25 minutes before 10 o'clock.
Here comes another KTKT mini-tune. Listen closely, it's a mini-tune. We'll take the fourth call at 622-6711. Identify it and you'll win it. Here's the KTKT mini-tune. That's it, now call quickly, 622-6711.
In the meantime and in between time, Groove of the Sounds is number 10 this week, but Smokey Robinson of the Miracles, and it's called A Second Out of Motion. Cool it.